Hi guys, welcome back to Car Mechanic Simulator 18. We are continuing onwards with just basically rebuilding all the cars that we've bought over the time. So here's what we've got. We've got a nice SS Chevy. What else we've got here? We've got another Chevy. We've got this interesting little thing, a Ford Dirty something. We've got a Ford Bronco, I just brought that out. We've repaired the bodywork, interior, exterior and stuff. So we've got quite a few cars still to go through. So this is the garage we're currently in, so you can see there's the Imponte that we've just done. So we've still got all of these cars. Although I don't know. Some of them might be done, like the black ones. Maybe, I don't know. Anyway, let's continue with the car that we are doing today, which is this one, and it is a four-seater Sandrail boxer. It's got barely any working components, as you can see the condition parts is 4% average, which means most of this car is probably going to get rebuilt completely. So kick back, relax, and enjoy. Well, there we go. That was the four-seat Sandrio Boxer. Interesting little car, to say the least. We'll just get rid of all this excess crap that I accidentally bought. So it's a nice car, though. It's like an off-road buggy type thing. So we'll take it over to the dyno. No oil. Might be a good idea to put oil in the car. Right, where the hell do you put oil in this thing? No, wait. There's an oil thing over here, isn't there? Remember, the oil filter was miles away from them in the engine, so I figured it's not going to be in the same place. Should be able to go now. Dyno. I really like that car. Can't wait to do that next episode. Cool. So let's see. So I think it was about 200 horsepower. 160, 194. So obviously a bit. Maybe 260. I don't think it's going to have a massive amount of it. Engine in it. So see. Because we never really put much in it. 342. Well, that is not too bad actually. For a V6. Not bad at all. But anyway. That was that. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. So put it back in the garage. We'll take one last look at it before we put it away. Not too bad. It looks much better than what we got it for. Really nice engine in it. Anyway, that is going to be it for Car Mechanic Simulator today. Thank you all very much for watching. And when we come back, we will be taking on this beautiful little Chevelle 71. I was a fan of the Chevelle. Anyway, until next time, take care. Goodbye for now.